mess with Amy. That's the message as she takes first place.
Calculated.